Hello, this is Faye Glenn Abdellah. She was a nurse that lived between 1919 and 2017. She was a pioneer in nursing research. She was the first nurse and woman to serve as the Deputy Surgeon General of the United States.